As you can see, the profile's cut in that angle there, which this would go over the top of the glass. You would take the clip in this manner, put the point under the flange of the upright, place that behind the glass, ensure to place your finger in the centre in case the clip springs out. With your thumb, slide the clip into place. Job complete.